I made a broadcast of my guy.
What you said, boss? That
I made a broadcast.
How much you bet? I'm gonna call my bae back, and then I'm gonna be like, "What's up, bae?"
Well, I'm making a broadcast. You want to? You could join so you can see how to play. My character looks so. Wait, what? Cheer. How you fight? How you run?
And then my bear don't even answer me. Man, I was just about to call you and then I was just about to text you.
Oh crap!
As soon as I'm about to text you, you wanna call me. And then hang up.
This is so fun. Oh my god. Freak.
Hanging up on it on your own nigga face, bro. You can't do that.
I don't even know how to go.
That what they all say.
This is so freaking not cool. Bro, anyways. When this thing gonna die?
But Frodo, you can't be hanging up on me like that.
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh, I saw you fucking. Oh, I saw you. I know y'all saw that, right? Oh crap, bro. Oh my I'm dead.
Storm. What's up, flying?
I'm actually dead.
Download Warframe. Storm. I mean Warface.
Yes, I finally got him. Wait, I deleted Warface. Had to go noob noob brain. Hey, what am I doing? I do my thing. No, no. And Bandy was. Where am I? Oh yeah, for real. I just love bras. Diamonds and cars. Oh, oh yeah, we are the ball girls. Something that she likes to do. All the ball girls. Something that she likes to do. Cause my neck, I ain't trying to flex. When you gonna get it just now, get just. If you wanna see my neck. Well, you can support a creator over here. Support a creator. Every single night. All good on the night. Don't listen. Hi. Oh, yeah. I just supported Locky. You are currently supporting Locky. Let's go. How you do missions? How do you do a mission? I've been on it.
Kill this dude, like real talk. I don't think they can. He'll be in. I'm playing him over here and stuff. Okay.
Why are you texting me? Go back to sleep. Yes, you can. You don't want to. Every day you keep saying you hot. Jay is a boy. This man Jay sucks.
Nigga, now I'm mad. Sleep, but go to sleep. This nigga said, I'm not good, I'm repressed. Open your eyes. Thank you.
That guy just got wrecked.
Why is this about to be the most insane thing of all time?
A minute left! We're literally crazy. We're never gonna play on this map ever again.
Unless we're all wrong and it's literally just a new location.
Where are you at right now, Kiwi?
I'm all the way up top. Actually, no, there's a guy a little bit higher than me.
He said that's why your nipples look like spaghetti.
This guy just did a battle call next to me, the beast. Called 20 seconds.
No, dude, these kids are just editing me down, bro. Coming to me, there's like three kids here. It's like a...
Hi, my name is Morgan. I heard that there's four by Herlander, right?
I bet I'm back. Bitch. I'm back. My stream is here for like an hour. But how you do a mission, bro? Like, no cap, how you do a mission, bro?
Beat Daddy DeMarion.
I don't want to freaking... I don't know how to do a mission, y'all. How you do a mission? Good to see you. Got a sword? Hammer ass. But I want it. Tell me I can't get it. Slayers never quit. Yeah, girl, they never quit like you just did. Oh. I got no freaking man. God, I don't got no. I could buy this. Why you the ugly?
Hi, Slayer.
Me like Slayer. Bro, how you buy stuff, bro? Free, huh? These sucks. How do you get to play them? I meant I just got a freaking daily reward.
bitch.
Oh! God dang it! Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know what to do with this dang game. Mastery. Wapples clip, man. I don't know mission, man. Quest and bounties. Like, no cap, bro. This is actually annoying. Greetings, Slayer. What was new? Hey, bro.
He is so trash.
The heck?
Big booty, big booties, big booties, big booties.
If I type my mom email, y'all gonna see, so I just type my email. Oh yeah, I'm about to confirm it. Yeah, dauntless. Confirm email. I'm about to confirm it. Verify your email. Confirm. Open with. What do you mean open with? Confirm. They don't. Oh, it's success. She says success. Come on, it says success, bro. It says success. Did you request email? Yes, I did. You are now subscribed to Dauntless New Cellular. You subscribe with. You will arrive within 15 minutes. But you got me messed up, bruh. Your subscriber gift will arrive within 15 minutes. Okay. All right. Oh yeah, it didn't pop up no more. So let me ask subscribe. No, you gotta wait 15 minutes. Should put it on 15 minutes. but I don't know how to. Should I go where I'm going? That's where I'm going. I ate his head off, so he's not talking. Help me, please! I don't know how to do this.
I knew it!
What happened?
Save the World and Battle Royale are making are coming into one part. So like Battle Royale and Save the World skins, and so it's gonna be pretty much Save the World items in a Battle Royale lobby. Battle Royale and Save the World, pretty much, is what I'm trying to say.
Where? I leave this press submission.
So
I think.
So if you never knew what Save the World looks like, and tomorrow you'll figure it out.
Jamaya showed me what Save the World looked like.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Oh, yeah. Now I can tell you all the, look. I could tell you all the spots now. Okay, so it's Beachy Bluffs, Campy Cod, Dirty Docks, Finzy Farm, Holly Hedges, Lazy Lake.
Oh, I'm going Lazy Lake. Lazy Lake.
Meadow. Power Plants, Slurpee Swamp, Sunny Shores, and Weeping Woods.
Who's spitting my broadcast?
I predict success. So Wailing Woods is coming back pretty much.
How you? I know you.
I'm not getting on right now.
Well, y'all about to get on Paladins? Bruh, I'm playing this Dauntless game. I don't know how to do a mission. I'm like, no cap. Moisty Palms.
Moisty Palms is the worst name. Y'all, guess who called me? No, my day one.
But I don't know what it is.
Oh, my girlfriend. Jesus, how you don't know what day one means? You slow.
How? Because I just said that.
Yeah, you slow.
Because I said that.
Stupid.
Oh my God, I don't know how to do a mission. Did it just say thick?
Yes. You know the you know the what you call it skin, the scientist?
Yeah.
That was the first big skin. That looks like a Save the World skin.
Get off me. Oh my God, like no cow, why can't I do a mission? Mission?
They just talking about Dauntless. They talking about Dauntless.
Wait, for real?
Yes. Listen.
Oh, Dauntless, Julia.
It's pretty much saying you can have a slot to a good like customization you want, and then you probably have like three slots or more.
Ninja. Man, I can't even do it. I don't know how to do this. So, God, I don't know how to do stuff.
You not shut up.
You shut up, boy.
I'm trying to listen to something. I'm finna mute you.
Why? Okay, so you shut up.
Now you talking about Apex. Oh my God. Optimization. Have you seen what other games are implementing to monetize their content? Apex Legends are sky. Legends, thank you. Which have no bearing on the game, but are fun and unique. And then we have another game called Realm Royale. Do you remember it? Well, have you seen what they've done this season? Customizable markers. When a teammate puts a marker down in Fortnite, we get a pretty boring light. But compare that to Realm Royale. What if Fortnite ripped off these other games? To take this and offer even more customization to us all. The only other thing I can imagine is selectable hats or charms for weapons like in Rainbow Six. By doing this, Epic will make more money and players will feel even more independent, more unique, more original. And segue by using code.
There's a study that's in Dauntless.
Thank you guys for supporting me. I still have a mountain of DMs to go through, so if you're not on this list now, don't worry. I will get around to you. You'll be in the next video. Cheers, Legends. Okay, this next one is crazy. It really is, but I kind of like these kind of theories. So did you see the random trailer that Epic put out about Jonesy getting on Battle Bus with 99 tomato-headed freaks? Well, there's a lot to unpack here. This trailer, in my opinion, represents Ragnarok, the end of the world. Yes, I know I sound special, but let me break it down. First, the name of the video, Bus Fuller Tomatoes. Why would Fortnite suddenly start using slang in titles? Fuller? That's weird, isn't it, right? Well, did you know that Fuller is found in Norse myth? She's a goddess who kept the secrets of Odin's wife, Frigg, or Freya, if you prefer. Next, the battle bus is found in a forest, which is very different from usual. In Norse myth, this is the Mjölnir. Oh, damn it, I can't say that word. Here's that word on screen! Anyway, this forest has prevented many from leaving, described as being black with only a circle of light to walk towards. Does that sound familiar to you? Oh, and this weirdness continues. Have you heard of Loki? Have you seen Marvel films? Well, Mr. Loki is a trickster god who uses shape-shifting to gain an advantage psychologically. You definitely achieved it here, even the bus driver is a smart. Okay, long story short, in Fortnite, we have a character set known as Ragnarok. We've seen a Viking village looking to take over the map. And now we have multiple nods to Viking culture and mythology. Oh, yeah.
No, but I literally freaking don't miss up.
I told you this was a crazy theory, but I thought I'd share it all the same.
I don't...
Chapter 2 must...
What? I'm about to delete freaking. I'm about to delete Dauntless. Like, it's actually doo doo bird. Like, it's actually doo doo.